se riesco. Where? God, I hope that's where his head's at. What did I fuck up? That was a disaster.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Yeah, that's right. Just want to make sure. Now I'm getting a chopper and just like jump over, like, essentially warp over there as well, but. I do like, I don't feel like it saves as much time in situations like this, and take a nice little healthy jaunt. Back to that. What the fuck are we doing then?
We found out there's an English-speaking soldier somewhere in the region. He's a language specialist. His role is to translate information related to the West into Russian. That's the target.
I might as well extract all three of them. Or is it four?
Extraction arrived at another base.
We can use compounds from plants to make medicine or poisons for use in new weapons and equipment. Take a look at the plants list on your iDroid to see which ones we need. Then go find them if you get the chance. It'll keep the staff happy too.
Marker placed. Please support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Now, considering the distance on this one, yeah. Calling the helicopter.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Let's go to war!
Development project has been added.
C D E F. Not exactly what I was expecting.
Side ops list updated.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own aerial command center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
Dang it, I wish this one had been there when I did that.
Please select a
do this one real quick. Afghanistan. Let's go.
Be careful down there, boss.
Okay, I didn't even read what I'm supposed to fucking do, to be honest. Blueprint. Now, this early in the game, we really do want to get a lot of people as well. Because we don't have shit. Because I won't speak on why, but later in the game, you actually lose some troops. We can't always cut people loose, too, if I remember correctly. But this is where that interpreter is going to be useful.
Security forces must know something about the targets. After you grab or hold up an enemy, try interrogating them.
Please specify a project.
Oh, I'm actually pretty close to that. That first scope upgrade, I think, is the first one that allows you to unlock the analyzer.
Thank you.
being updated.
Where are your friends?
Oh. It's literally in the building behind me. Like, I don't see it. Where's the check mark?
Those are raw diamonds. Collecting them as assets will raise our GMP. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Coming too. Roger that. Roger. Tested.
Get the fuck out of here. It's about to be day. Hopefully at least one of those two was a C or B.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Put the blood on my face.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Side ops list.
Oh, updated. Don't even tell me another one, freaking. This is one of the problems with side ops. The more you do, the more shit. Yeah, and there was one right there again. That always does annoy me a little bit.
Please select a landing zone.
Oh, wow. Landing zone's not even close. That'll probably be the closest.
Deploying.
But all this is going to help us essentially build up our army.
I
Let's go, horsey. Oh shit. I kind of just casually like forget who I am for a second there. Oh shit, get down, get down, get down. Who's seeing me? It's you. Alright, let's attack. Oh dude, damn, this dude's coming out to me. This dude ain't playing around, he's doing his job. This dude's employee of the month. Like, what's going on out there? Are these guys employees of the month? One of them might be. He ain't going out with as much gusto as this guy did, though. This guy was like, the other dude is definitely not an employee of the month.